I think what is very disturbing has been since the 1990s, or even earlier, the 1980s, what we've seen is the rise of conflicts about identity, Sunni versus Shia, Muslim versus Hindu, Protestant versus Catholic, Serb versus Croat, in very many places, whereas earlier conflicts were much more about political issues, left-right conflicts, anti-colonialism, anti-authoritarianism.